हेलो एवरीवन, आज के इस चैप्टर में है इंपॉर्टेंट डेट्स एंड इवेंट्स ऑफ जेनेटिक्स। इन दिस वीडियो वील डिस्कस इंपॉर्टेंट डेट्स एंड इवेंट्स ऑफ जेनेटिक्स ऑफ फर्स्ट चैप्टर मीन्स प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ इनहेरिटेंस एंड वेरिएशन। द फर्स्ट डेट ऑज 1856 टू 1863, 7 ईयर्स। इन दिस ईयर्स फादर ऑफ जेनेटिक्स ग्रेगर जोहान मेंडल कंडक्टेड हाइब्रिडाइजेशन एक्सपेरिमेंट्स। Mendel was from Czech Republic country. He conducted experiments in garden pea. The next date was 1900. In the year Hugo de Vries, Correns, von Zermack independently rediscovered Mendel's result on inheritance of characters. So, who rediscovered Mendel experiment? Von Zermack, Correns, and Hugo de Vries. The next date was 1902. In the year chromosome movement during meiosis discovered. Which type of cell division? It is meiosis cell division. And in the year 1902 to 1903, chromosome theory was given by American physicist Walter Sutton and German biologist Theodor Boveri. The next date was 1891. In the year, a specific nuclear structure called X-body was traced by Henking during spermatogenesis, which describes 50% characters were received and less 50% characters were not received. And the next and last date was 1866, means we have to back at the era of Mendel. In this year, Langdon Down described the Down syndrome. Down syndrome is due to meiotic non-disjunction. It takes place at meiosis I. The clinical features are congenital cardiac defect, hypotonia, increased gap between great toe and second toe, leukemia, duodenal atresia, Alzheimer's disease, simian crease, Hirschsprung's disease, protruding tongue, rolling of eyes, occiput, brass field spots, low nasal bridge, epicanthal folds, Mongolian slant.